Terms of the Basel III stood as length softening of rates, 5% of the total domestic deposit, 2.62% in Q4 of 2014, has come down. This shows that industry growth has not stabilized yet. The country's export is continuously falling over the last several months, mainly due to the fall in the both petroleum and non-petroleum exports. A sharp fall in pressure in the economy going forward. However, with the initiation of good policy decisions and policy announcement by the Government of India, macroeconomic prospects seems to be improving now. Taking the country to the big bang reforms is positive for the growth revival. As per the Central Statistics Office, advanced estimates for the GDP, India is likely to grow 7.4% in 2014-15.
On the CASA side, one of the new banks, still MSME, year-on-year growth of 25%. Within the retail credit, there is a very good growth in